home from work and dreaming of delish dinners my girl makes. Like veal parm with juicy lamb chops and thick bacon wrapped Delmonico steaks. But when I get home in my ravenous carnivore state, she serves me kale and was broiled Brussels sprouts on my plate. She tells me that it's meatless Monday. No filet mignon day. No beef for one day. It's quinoa by the ton day. She's instituting meatless Monday. I'm not vegetarian, love medium rare ribeyes. Spinach-wrapped asparagus sure helps lower triglycerides. So when dinner is done, there won't be burger on my breath, I swear. Craving a Big Mac, but there's only a salad there. It's just another meatless Monday. It's veggies are fun. You know I really must admit, cholesterol's down. I could get used to eggplant, cauliflower, pizza crust, and broccoli crowns. Babe, even though we won't cook steak, let's go upstairs, see what else we can make. Maybe Thursday night, baby, it's still meatless Monday. Are you sure it's not Sunday? Guess it's no fun day. It's I can't touch her buns day. I'm kinda down on meatless Monday. I wish it was hump day. Till it's Taco Tuesday.